Oh, I pressed those. Oh, got it. Thanks for the donation. Oh, that was the one I hit twice. Wasn't sure. Nothing else to look at in here. Okay. I thought those were mirrors. It's so funny. That step looked different. Okay. We're upstairs from where the guy was turning the thing. And that's the way down. And I couldn't open. Turn that. I was like, what's that? It's just a sofa. Chaos, like the mind, can be understood only through the scientific process. Order, however, is only as good as the perception thereof. Time is the key that links the two and bears witness their ebb and flow. Yeah, this guy is insane. He's scattering his notes and audio logs all over this place, sort of keeping them in one location.
I have accepted the role of Primogen.
Primogen, thank you.
For Clan Malkavian.
That's what I was thinking of.
The dreadfully winsome label applied to the particular strain of vampirism I suffer. So named for some supposed vampire father figure of old. More poppycock grown from a backward culture that seems interminably drawn to children's tales and the fiction of Victorian romance when it should concern itself with the science behind their suffering. No matter, for I have taken this office for no greater reason than to advance my research. I must make mention, however, that even among my would-be peers in this governing body of vampires, the level of paranoia and superstition is frightening. Their intelligence is not the question, no, indeed. As they courted me for this appointment, I had to suspect that their overtures were hand-tailored to what must be my obvious infatuation with reason, for the devil would do well to have such honey-tongued tempters. Even so, I could not help but notice the dressing of language these vampire leaders chose for their siren song. Whether it is born of habit, from addressing their unwashed, ill-educated subjects, or from their own deep-seated beliefs, their linguistic flourishes belie a faith in superstition over the providence of empirical reason that must be an all-pervasive theme in this society of darkest night. Damn it all, now I'm doing it too.
Some interesting insights indeed. If that is the case, seems at least partially true. Is this door the one I came through? Yeah. Do I head back down then? Just making sure I don't have to mess with any of these. Oh. Do I have to hit at the same time he does, still? Well, he pressed that one. Wait, that one's lit up. Oh, I have to wait till they're lit up. Now they're off. Wait. This might be separate. I got this one. I got this one. Do I need someone to press it at the same time? Oh, there we go. I brute forced it. That opened downstairs, okay. Can I just jump down there? Oh wait, no, I don't have to jump down there. Duh. No reason to waste of my precious life force. Unless I just jump down there without trying to anyway. Okay, someone's messing with electricity over here. Oh my. Yeah, that looks dangerous. Open, close. Can I go under this stuff? Or is this just gonna kill me now? Oh, there's something over there. Well, I can hit... If I can reach that switch... And... That switch... And that switch. And that switch. Did it turn off one of them? No. Let's see if I die. So far, so good. What's this? Unknown. Frenzy check modifier plus one. This heavy fang could only have belonged to a ferocious predatory beast. You feel at ease knowing there's at least one of those in the world. Decreases your chance to frenzy. Terrell fang. Cool. Is that something we can see on here? Yeah, I don't think so. I want open? Oh, that closed that one. Okay. I turned off that one. So we want open. Saving in case we get killed by going under this. It hurt a lot. There's probably a way to do that more safer, I'm sure, by going through the middle. Okay, open. Opening the circuit, I guess. This one we didn't open? Ah, much better. Now what's interesting is we did not open this one. But now we did. Excalibur? Okay, where is that again? Unlocked Grout's inner sanctum. Blood shield wore off. I'm running low on blood. Oh, I see, we're out here. Does it unlock this? Or is this somewhere we've already been? I've been here. Can I get some blood from this guy? Sorry about that there, my dear fellow. I simply needed some blood. I still need quite a bit more. Might be this last door through here? These I opened. And they back into there. So now we have the inner sanctum. That opened that trap door up there. Clan Ventru. God, I need more blood. Yes. Yes. What was that sound? I've got another recording device.
As I expand my dealings with the vampire government, I have encountered a disturbing new symptom of this affliction. Frequently, in conversation, I will hear voices emanating from other vampires, voices that are not their own, but which seem to have insight into their lives beyond what I could gather from simple conversation. These voices seem to echo from deep within my fellow vampires, and I cannot be certain if this symptom belongs to my strain of the illness or theirs, for the voices are various and inconsistent. I dare not mention this symptom to my vampiric peers, for they have proven themselves true predators to whom I could be loath to reveal any sign of weakness.
Smart.
Indeed, these voices have counseled me against confessing their presence, and until I can confirm their source, I will listen. The information the voices have given me ranges from curious to frightening. The latter case is especially true of one powerful vampire whose name I shall not commit to recording in the interests of self-preservation.
Huh. No spoilers, guys, but wouldn't happen to be Kane, would it? Please do not confirm or deny. One more in here, right? No? It's stuck. I can't move. Through there. There's one more. Those knives are really not a danger at all. As long as they don't swarm you. What I got? Laboratory refrigerator key. Oh, cool, for that other room adjoining the outside chamber. Sweet. I like having keys and access to areas. I thought there was someone standing there. Apparently nothing else to be found here. Love the music. Dun 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 dun. What is this? Morphine? Oh, we've got an interesting book, which I cannot read at all, damn it. I almost can read it, you know that? I can almost read that. But not quite. A Camarilla, something in LA. What does that say? Looking at the third full paragraph here. A Camarilla something in L.A. waiting. Yeah, that's gonna kill my eyes. Alright, never mind. Oh, sorry about that. That was rather lame. Yeah, I hit the mouse as I was sitting back down. My face was all the way up to my monitor. Oh, that looks so inviting. We can't open it. All this looks inviting. Bard. Alright, so maybe the key goes here. Yes, it does. What you got? Seriously? Blood bags? Elder Vitae, though. What is Elder Vitae? Just making sure there's nothing, like, else underneath these. No, I guess that's it. Nothing behind. Imagine being locked in here for all eternity. Yeah, get the hell out of here. I'm freaking myself out. Alright. Requires a little quickness here. Elder Vitae. This bag contains extremely potent blood. The hows and wheres of its origin are probably best left unexplored. Sweet. Oh, and I got more. I swear I didn't have that many blood packs. Six? I think I had three. And this one I had, a blue blood plaque. Blue blood pack. Awesome, well, that was worth it. So make sure you find that key. And so I've been in both of these areas. I still have it on. See, sometimes you don't see the effect, but you do have it on. Unless I really don't, and that's just misleading me. Good to have full blood again. Yes, I am saving those blood packs for a rainy day or a dry blood day. I got more. I'm starting to run low. Lockpicking. I thought this would just fail. Succeeded. So I've picked that lock. Ooh. I will go through there shortly. What did I find? What did I pick up? Was that another thing of morphine? I think I already had two. What did I just find? I swear there was something. Wasn't there something here that was sparkling? Okay. I want to watch back the video now to see what it is. Oh my. Very spooky. Yeah. Not good for epilepsy. That goes... These double doors look very important. So let's see what's in here. This might just be a room of goodies. Oh, 38 caliber rounds. And 5 Ithaca M37 12 gauge shells. Oh, I can't. Oh. So I should switch to the Ithaca. I will. Five out of 45, max 50. Well, that continues. Oh, what we got here? The mind is a maze, and mazes inspire minds. In the labyrinth beyond this door, reactions of test subjects to the weirdest environments can be studied easily with that vampiric invisibility power of mine. Oh, okay. So he just hangs out invisible and observes them. Yeah, clouding the mind and all that thing. Wait, I came through here. This is where I want to go. And then through there. Oops, sorry. I meant to take that out, not use it. I still have blood shield, yes. Oh wow. A blood strike and one shot from this is all we need. And then if I remember, I'll go back there and refill. That's a different one than the one I was shooting. With extreme prejudice. Sure, this isn't something I want to read. You killed this one? Is that what you did? It wasn't me, unless that's when I killed and you dragged in there. I need some more blood. Five out of 30 max. 50, alright. Let's go back and refill. Just through here. And here? Yeah. What? Sometimes I take it out. I guess with this, we don't just take it out, we shoot as well. 39 out of max 50, okay. This is very fun. Got around here some prey rats. This kind of looks like that maze area, but we didn't go into a different zone, so I don't know. Good area to top off if you need to or want to. Ultimately, seems to be a dead end. I can't stand up because I'm under this thing. Ugh. I suppose one could fall down from up there, wherever there is. I can't jump it. Wait a second. Apparently we can get up there. Damn it. I'm trying to get on this thing. Say hello to my boomstick.